The question of finding love in 2019 is, it's really an interesting one. Hi, I'm Candace Bushnell, and welcome to Vogue. No, I'm gonna do that again. Okay. I'm 10 years older than my girlfriend and obsessed with the idea that I've become boring in bed. How do I silence my anxiety? She's unsatisfied and finding it elsewhere. Or get the hunger back. Lisa, 35. Lisa, after you've had sex with somebody, maybe 100 times, I'm sorry, but everybody is boring in bed. It's really something that you've got to talk about. Sex is about communication. I mean, if you're worried the sex has become boring, have your actual conversations become boring? Has your day-to-day life become boring? One of the things that is proven to increase sexual excitement is to do something new, something different, and something that you haven't really done before. It's basically like open up some new neural pathways in your brain. Just like you just jump out of an airplane together. I promise you, I did that once. When I landed, there was a guy on my back. I was like, let's have sex now. Almost all of my friends have babies, but I have no plans to procreate yet. But I'm beginning to get the impression that some people don't take my concerns or my life seriously. When did they get so judgmental? Do I accept it or find some new pals at a similar stage to me? Caitlin, 34. Well, Caitlin, this is one of the things I've learned in life. When your friends start having babies, they are swept up into what I call the reproductive lifestyle. Big life choices are scary, and so the human instinct is to defend your life choice. So naturally, people feel a little bit threatened by people who aren't following the rules the way they're following the rules. So that makes them a little bit judgmental. And the reality is that, yes, you do need to find friends who are in a similar situation. You'll continue on a slightly different path, and then you know what? 15 years, when those kids are grown, you'll come back together and it'll all be fine. I'm dating a guy who usually mainly dates guys. I thought I was okay with it, but my jealousy's off the scale. I'm treating every man that walks by like a threat. Any advice for getting it under control? Gwen, 24. If there's anything designed to bring out jealousy, it's a dating situation, and it's being in your 20s. It's hugely competitive. If you like that person, and you sound like the kind of passionate person who does, you're gonna have to deal with jealousy. I understand, because I used to be a jealous person. And in fact, I think I could still be. Jealousy comes when we're insecure and we really kind of think we suck. I think the best thing to do is to take a step back and remember how great you are. Everybody has their own talents and their own gifts and their own value that's uniquely theirs. And that's what you have to focus on. The guy I'm dating doesn't get on with my dog. What should I do? I like him, but I love my dog. Emily, 29. Emily, that is a very good question. You know, what is a deal breaker for you in a partner? It certainly is a way of him putting a wedge between the two of you. So my advice, I think you have to probably give up the guy. I mean, it's complicated. Pick the dog. The dog knows.